Students and staff in the Loras community are taking a break for reflection midway through each week. Anastasia McDermott and Dr. Julia Omarzu held midweek meditations a few years back and decided to start leading them again as a way to teach the community how to practice meditation and mindfulness. They lead different types of meditation, ranging from posturing and breathing to guided or silent meditations. Their main goal for the meditations is to promote mental, physical, and spiritual health.
I think this is a great opportunity that cuts across religious, spiritual differences and has proven results in all variety of wellness.
Midweek meditation is held every Wednesday evening at 4:15 in the Interfaith Space in the Alumni Campus Center, and anyone is welcome to attend.